Hello, Grade 3s. So I'd like you to please watch the link below, all right? You did watch it on Wednesday, but we're going to have a bit of a recap today. And then after watching the story, you are going to write your own story using the inverted commas or direct speech in your story. Enjoy it and have fun.